Revelation chapter 20. As I was continuing to read for you, let me continue to read for you. God, who did not worship the beast or his image and had not received his mark on their foreheads or on their hands, they lived and reigned with Christ for 1,000 years. So those people who are going to believe here and die for Jesus and save themselves by their own blood, believing in faith, they will be resurrected at his coming. So it will be the second resurrection here of the people that are here on earth. Those who have believed, those who have died during these 7 years, they will be resurrected. Those who have died since Jesus Christ went away and has believed, they are going to be resurrected here also. And us who are alive will be raptured and we will go with him. Then on the second coming, when he's coming back, those who have died during 7 years tribulation, they will be resurrected here. Then we have another group. This is everybody who have not believed, or those who have I can't say those who have believed. Everyone who have not believed and they have died, they are going to be resurrected after 1,000 years. Let me read for you. Then I saw a great white throne, and him who sat on it, from whose face the earth and the heaven fled away, and there was found no place for them. And I saw the dead, small and great, standing before God, and books were opened, and another book was opened, which is the book of life. And the dead were judged according to their works, by the things which were written in the books. The sea gave up the dead who were in it, and death and Hades delivered up the dead who were in them, and they were judged, each one according to his works. So remember, what is happening here, after 1,000 years, everybody will be resurrected. And everybody has eternal life. They are immortal. They can no longer die. The problem is, even though they cannot die, they are not in heaven, but they will be thrown into the bottomless pit, having a body that cannot die anymore. And there will be suffering and gushing of teeth there, because they will be thrown where the devil will be thrown, the dragon, the false prophet, they will be there, and the beast. After here, everybody, the ocean will give up their death, the haze, the death, they will give up their death. This is the, I do believe this is, I can call it the third resurrection, because everybody who has died here has been resurrected and is standing before the throne of God and talk on their account of what they have done. So, it's the first resurrection, then the second, then the third. Those are the resurrection that we have. You can go and read these verses so that you may understand. These ones who are right here, they are given chance to wash their garment in the blood of Jesus Christ. And they will reign for 1,000 years with Jesus Christ. God bless you and impart grace upon your life in Jesus' name. Amen.